The team had three riders, Gift Sebuguzi of MX85cc, Katende Brothers, Miguel and Jonathan of MX65cc. Of the three, it's only the Katendes who rode after fellow countrymen. Sebuguzi fractured his leg during practice. Chisutu Mayanja, the FMU vice president in charge of motocross, praised the riders for the heart they showed while fighting to keep the Ugandan flag high and flying.
I wish to congratulate all Ugandans, all the population of Uganda, for this historic achievement. This has been our first time to compete in a World Cup of junior riders, and one of our riders finished 36th in the whole world. So I congratulate everyone, and I thank all the parents, sponsors, FMU, and of course the government for making this trip possible. Thank you so much.
This was the first time for Uganda to participate in this championship. Miguel, who finished 36th, vowed to use this experience to improve his speeds so that he can win the African Championships, slated for next month in South Africa.
Thank you.